with Dr. Demento. How many years ago, Doctor?
Oh, about 43.
Yeah, and I gave you kind of that. Wait, and you know what? I am the king. I am the king. He is the queen. No, you are the prince. You are the prince. I'm the king. I'm the king. I am the king, and I've been doing
this. You're demented. That's what you are.
Well, the world's nuts. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, Liberty Bennett, let's give her a big hand.
Yes, sir.
Secondhand Rose, Liberty Bennett, give her a big hand. Okay, we have some questions for you. Number 13.
The Laughing Yogi.
Hey, hi guys. I want Laughing America. Everybody's happy. Driving car from Pasadena to Hollywood. Say, I'm happy, I'm relaxed. I'm happy, I'm relaxed. Ha, 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 ha. Shake hand and laugh. Shake hand to your partner. Ha, 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 ha. Bye bye and laugh. Ha, 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 ha. Dance and laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Walk and laugh. Ha, ha, ha. Play golf and laugh. Ha!
Ladies and gentlemen,
I never thought I'd hear myself say this, but does anybody have any questions?
Hi.
Hi. Just checking in.
Okay, and you're with the
crew. We are with Awesome Show.
Good for what? I don't know.
Yes. Oh, what are you doing?
Oh. We're a fan favorite. Last year we were behind the hot dog cannon people, which was wonderful for the Bassetts because they shot the hot dogs and our dogs ate them. So a fun time was had by all.
Well, the Bastard Sons of Lee Marvin was started about 16, 17 years ago, and it was just myself and a small group of friends, and we felt that the great actor Lee Marvin was criminally neglected. He was forgotten since his death in 1987. He's just one of a kind, war hero, Oscar-winning actor, just could do comedy, could do action, great cowboy, just was from another era of cinema, and we just thought, we got to do something to honor this guy, to get the word out there, and, you know, so no one will ever forget him. So we started a group, and actually started as sort of a somewhat legitimate sort of fan club type of thing, where you get together and watch his movies, and then we started doing the parade. And now it's just sort of deteriorated to the point where we just get together once a year and do the parade, and we all sort of just throw it all together and come on down, and you know. But that's really the point, is to you know, so the world will never forget the greatness of Lee Marvin. Woo-hoo!
From where I am, it's 5 o'clock.
The sun is hot, the panel clock is moving slow. So am I.
Okay.
the line. Everybody get behind the yogi. Put your hands on here, put your hands on here. Conga line, people. There you go.